Danny? Danny?
Pat! 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 Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here!
Okay, so why'd you call me here?
Do you know Shane?
Shane Morrison? Of course I know Shane Morrison. What about him?
He was playing one of those bingo lottery ticket things for the convenience store, and he won $500.
Holy, $500?
Yes!
Is that seriously all you called me here to tell me? Is that he won $500 from a lottery ticket?
No, that's not it. I called you here because I wanted to tell you that I'm going to rob him.
No, what? You can't rob him?
Yes, I can, Pat. Okay? I'm going to his house tonight, break in, grab him, throw him up against the wall, take the $500, and then I'll have the $500.
No, you can't rob him. We went to the same school as him for the past 13 years. He's gonna know exactly who you are if you rob him.
You think he will?
No, I don't think. I know.
Shit.
Sorry, man.
I mean, it's not your fault, man. It's a stupid idea, anyways.
Man, honestly, if only there was some way to hide your identity so you could rob him without getting caught.
A costume.
A costume?
A costume! Holy shit, Pat! That's it! I can just go out and get a costume that will cover my identity so when I rob him, he won't even know it's me.
Cool, where are you gonna find the costume?
Pat, we're going to Party City.
Danny?